Yes, guys, this is the second part. Part two. Deuxième partie. Avez dit partie deux. Mais on dit mon nan kwem en anglais. Kwem. On dit believe me. Believe me. Believe what I say. Kwem samdia. Believe me. Kwem. Believe me. Kwem. Pas fait ça. Pas fait ça. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Pas fait ça. Don't do that. Si m'a dit pas fait ça encore, dit don't do that anymore. Don't do that anymore. Any more. I add this word. M'a ajouté mot ça. Don't do that. Excuse him. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Believe me. Quem. Believe me. Don't do that anymore. Pas fait ça encore. Excuse me. Excuse him. Chita. Chita. Have a seat. Have a seat. Have a seat. Voilà comment ça dans le chapitre. Have a seat. Have a seat, please. Have a seat. I don't say have a... The word isn't written like this. It is totally different. It's totalement différent. And the sound. Le son. This is seat. This is sit. Ça, c'est siège, même place là. N'a pas le vocabulaire. N'a pas. Have a seat. Have a seat, please. Chita. Listen to me, please. Attention, be careful for this word. You say listen. I don't say listen, no. Listen to me. Listen. Listen to Jack. Listen to Peter. Listen to what I'm saying. Tandis ça m'a dit, listen. Listen to your daddy. Tandis papa. Listen to me, please. No problem. No problem. Pas de problème. No problem. No problem. No problem. Le son qui a changé l'intonation, il y a des éléments de son qui a situation, un contexte là. The context, the situation. Dis, listen to me, please. This. No problem. The next one is, Rilem. Rilem Kounia. Rilem Kounia. Call me now. Call me now. Call me now. Call me. I'm not calling. Call me. Call me. Nali. Call me. Call me now. Now le dit kounya. Okay, talk to me now. Okay, listen to me now. Vous dites qu'on est ça que listen. C'est attendez. Écoutez. Okay? Bon, différence entre to hear avec to listen. Call me. Now, William Peter, call me later. Don't forget to call me later. Ooh, don't forget to call me later. Pablo, William Peter, okay. Don't forget me. It's a devs here. Don't forget. Lordy, forget. Là, c'est oublier. So, di Pablo, don't forget me. So intelligent. Comme qu'a dit Pablo, William. Comme on dit, William. Comme si appelé, c'est to call. Don't forget to call. To call me. Imagine une bagaille. Arrêtez là, arrêtez là. Vous avez tiré à acheter pour ça. Pas de jouer dans ça. Ça, c'est Learn English Master Class. Je ne peux pas toucher. Merci tout le monde. Congratulations. Félicitations. Congratulations. 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 Okay? La prononciation, on va prendre ce site-là. Oui, ça me dit Julations. Toujours mettez S. Always add the word. Always add the letter S. Toujours mettez, ajoutez, lettre S là. In the word congratulations. I love you so much, baby. Ooh, I love you so much. Moi, mais on empile. I love you so much. I love you so much. Mwenye ou anpil. This part. Pa abandonne. Don't give up. Don't give up. Sa se give. Di pa give. It's not give. It's, the sound is A. You say, don't give up. Don't give up in life. Okay, you need to struggle. Ou bezwen lite. Don't give up. Pa abandonne. Mpre. Oh, mpre. Okay, teacher, comment c'est quoi? Teacher, stop the class. Parce que mpre. Because I'm ready. I'm ready. Est-ce que mpre? Comme on dit ça en anglais? Avi yon nan question yo, nou pa kon pil ti question, avi nan pil ti question, e nan si sou sit lan, kote yon am testé konesans pou e ki so apren. I'm ready. I'm ready to follow you. I'm ready to listen to you. That's good. Pran swen tetou. Pran swen tetou. Take care of yourself. Take care of yourself. Take care of yourself. Prends soin de toi. Take care of yourself, baby. See you later. See you then. A bientôt. See you then. All right. Pas connaît. I don't know. Oh, teacher, pour qui sorti? I don't know. Yes. Eh bien, me dit I don't know that. I don't know how to speak like that. M'pa konnen koman pou m'pale kon sa. M'di, I don't know. Eske konnen? Do you know? Nan pene. Kapi. Ou chita to ob. Stand up. Ok, chita la. Koman de zi moun nan chita la? De zi chita? Have a seat? Ba wè? The first part. Nan pweme pasi yam de zi have a seat. Chita la. Ok? Alright. Stand up. Ok? Yeah, straight up. That's good. I'm afraid. I'm peur. Lord, you peur? En anglais, on dit I'm afraid. Moi, peur. Okay, I'm afraid. Où font-ils? You make a mistake. Well, you wear what I'm dealing? You make a mistake. C'est ça, quoi, en anglais avant. You make a mistake. I'll teach you, you make a mistake here. Okay? I'm afraid. I'm single. You are not married? No, I'm not married yet. I'm single. Yes, I'm single. Lozi ou célibataire, en anglais, c'est single. Single. En anglais, single. I am single. Ou célibataire, you are single. I don't speak Spanish. Mwen pa pale espanyol. I don't speak. Oh, pale. En anglais, c'est speak. Oh, I'm going to speak English. Mwen pale anglais. Yeah! Yes! I'm going to speak English. Okay, if you follow this course, you will speak English. Sou si pou sa, ou pale pale anglais. I don't speak Spanish. Mwen pa pale espanyol. Wap di moun nan, pa pale français. I don't speak French. Mwen pale da-da-da. Mwen lang pale. S'il vous plaît, please. Wow. Please. Dizan mou nan sa. Dizan mou nan mi kou anglè tou patou alal. Bin achete l seulement bi baton. Merci. Sa se deuxième partie ya. Let's go. For the next part. An ale pou l'autre partie ya.